MechBro Jack here, back for a brand new Minecraft video. Now, you're probably wondering about, you know, my flippers and my goggles and all that stuff that's behind me. Well, don't worry, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be explaining what today's video is about in just a second. But if you guys did not know, Minecraft is coming out with an aquatic update extremely soon. Like, within the next month, I'm pretty sure the update should be out. But yeah, basically, Minecraft's new update, the aquatic update, adds in a crap ton of brand new, like, structures in the ocean, a bunch of brand new fishies, and just stuff that's going to make the oceans just a tad bit better, actually probably a lot better. But yes guys, someone actually suggested that I check out the aquatic creatures mod, so let's go check out, I believe his name was Grayson B Cards, wanted me to check out the aquatic mod in Minecraft. So if you guys want to be featured, all you gotta do is go like the video, subscribe, and then tap the bell to turn on notifications, and last but not least, comment any mod you want to say down below. Alright guys, but anyway, today Bessie has actually challenged me to build the biggest aquarium that I possibly can, and then throw all of this stuff in here. So we're gonna use this stuff right here, all these corals and like black snake stuff. We're gonna use that to decorate the bottom of the aquarium, and then we're gonna throw all of the fishies in there and then see what happens. Now we got sharks, we got manta rays, we got crabs, lobsters, and a bunch of different types of fish for today. So let's go see. I mean, first things first, I should probably figure out where I'm gonna build this thing. All right, I'm thinking right over here probably looks good. Now also guys, comment down below if there's any other farms or any sort of enclosures that you want me to make. I was thinking of doing like a dinosaur Jurassic World farm. Let me know in the comments down below and leave a like on today's video. Let's aim for over 1,000 likes and I will definitely make a dinosaur farm. I feel like that'll be super flipping cool. But yes guys, anyway, let's get out our magic wand tool and let's start building. So I probably want to clear out a huge area first. So let's do, I think right here should be pretty dang cool. Looks like we also have some fishies spawning over in my river, which is pretty dang neat. Let's sit over here and let's clear out this entire area. Oh, this is gonna look so cool. All right, I wanna make it kind of low. I'm pretty sure, yeah, right here looks good. All right, let's get this right there. And then bam. All right, let's set it as air first. Let's see. Yep, that definitely looks good. Now I'm gonna have to make the walls glass. So let's do that. Oh yeah, there we go. And then the bottom layer will indeed be sand. All right, looks like we already got some sand in there, which looks good, but I mean, most of this is dirt. And I believe the bottom of the ocean is made of sand, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, let's set that as some beautiful sand right there. And then now we have a nice area to decorate in. Now I should probably hold off with the water just because we should decorate the bottom first. You know, we should make it look all cool. All right, bam, there we go. Let's grab all of these different blocks first, and then we'll add in the water and then the fishies, and then we'll see what the heck happens. All right, so here we go. First things first, we have some anemones or I don't know how to say it. Okay, so actually it looks like you may need water to place some of these things. You could place the corals down, but that's about it. So let's actually get the water down. All right, bam, there we go. Let's go see. So I'm gonna make this block, all right, bam, just like that, and then I'm gonna make the entire top layer water so that it should just trickle down. I think that's how it's gonna work. I really don't know. I'm not the best builder, but here we go, ladies and gentlemen. / set water. All right, let's see. Did that work? Yes, the entire thing is filling up. Let's go, boys. All right, let's give it a nice little dip. Okay, yep, seems to work. Feels like water. And I can also use my flippers to literally just fly around this world. All right, dude, so now we can start placing down the anemones and stuff like that. All right, here we go. Let's place down some of these bad boys. We're just gonna kind of make it super sporadic. All right, bam, we have some leafy coral right there. We could add some tall anemones. There we go. Some pink coral snakes. All right, and we also have blue leafy coral. Holy flip, that's a fish. All right, so it kind of looks like the fishies started spawning in just because, I mean, there's so much water. But let's see. Oh, that looks so cool, especially because I didn't even realize that they glow in the dark. Now let's place down some coral stuff. So this, I'm just gonna make like little pockets of it just to make it realistic that the fishy can swim around. All right, bam, that definitely looks good. Now for the green sponge one, I wanna make like a giant block, and then I wanna kind of make it like an overhang. You'll see what I mean in just a second, hopefully. All right, we're gonna have it come up just like this, and then I want it to come down so that the fishies can like kind of go through it, almost like a little cave. All right, there we go. I think that does look pretty dang cool. And the last thing that we could add is smoke rocks. So these things will basically add in little particles of smoke, and I could also add in like a little kind of volcano scenario. All right, oh my gosh, this looks awesome. All right, cool, we have some smoking rocks over here. Now let's head back up to the top and let's see. Yes guys, it is coming together pretty well, pretty swell. All right, there we go. And I think that's all the decorations that I'm probably gonna need. So let's head back over here and grab all of our beautiful fishies. All right, hopefully these things are cool. I know there is a great white shark. We also have like jaws and stuff. So here we go. Let's throw all these back on there. And let's see. We got some fishies, some cave fishies. We got lobsters. Holy crap. There are a lot more fishies than I thought. All right, just filled up my entire inventory and let's start placing these bad boys down. So it looks like we just have, I think those are just regular fish that spawned in. But yeah, there's barely any in there. Wait a second. Let's see it from the side. Oh, this looks amazing. All right, we have some more schools of fish spawning in, but trust me guys, in just a few minutes we're gonna have so many more. All right, there we go. Oh my gosh, I forgot every single fish in here has like a different size, and you could also realistically catch them if you wanted to. Holy flip, that's a big one. So yeah, those are just regular fish. Now let's start spawning in the cool ones. So we have some cave fish, which I'm gonna spawn over here near this little overhang cave. All right, there you go, buddies. We also have some lobsters. Oh, they have the cool sound effects too. All right, so I believe you could also take them down if you wanted to for some lobster legs. They're pretty dang delicious, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, I'm pretty sure lobsters, they kind of like to be on their own, so I'll spawn in just a few at the bottom. Now, we also have some clams. Now, these things, I'm pretty sure they're on like beaches and also near these little like coral reefs. So we'll spawn in some right there. That looks pretty dang good. Spawn in, oh, nice little hidden clam right in there. But yeah, next up, we have some salmon. All right, here we go. Bam, let's hit down some salmon. Boom, just like that. We also have, looks like some starfish up in here. Let's place them in the corals. All right, that looks pretty dang good. Head over here. I guess we could put one on the smoke. Yeah, I mean, he looks pretty chill there. All right, next up, we have a spotted bottom feeder. No idea what this thing looks like. Oh, looks cool. It's got like some angelfish kind of fins at the bottom. I guess we'll spawn in a few of these bad boys. Looks like they kind of have just the same sort of size. We also have a mossy bottom feeder. Oh, this thing, it looks so cool. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna leave one of these bad boys in there. Now, next up, we have a tuna fish. Now, these things, I'm pretty sure it can get absolutely massive. So let's try and get a huge legendary tuna fish. Nope, still kind of tiny. Nope, these aren't big enough. What the flip, bro? All right, I may have spawned in just a tad bit too many tuna fish, but don't worry. I mean, a nice tuna fish. I mean, I could just come in and kill all of them and catch all of them. They're gonna definitely taste pretty dang cool. All right, there we go. Let's go see. We also have some more fishies. And last but not least, we're going to be spawning in jaws, which is going to be pretty dang awesome. All right, so next up, we have a fancy fungus fish, which, yeah, this was the dude at the beginning of the video. Yeah, this one, probably my favorite fish. It just looks so scary, and he also looks cool at the same time. But we also have some crabs. All these things are so cute. All right, we'll spawn in a bunch of different crabs right over next to the starfish. Now, we also have probably my second favorite. We have a sailfish. Oh, what the heck? Oh, he got, that was glitched for a second. All right, so yeah, I definitely want a lot of sailfish. Look at that. They literally have their head stuck in the ground. So yeah, we'll have tons of those bad boys. And we also have manta rays. So I want a ton of these guys as well, just because I think they look so cool. Also, guys, let me know down below at the end of the video, which fish or which kind of sea aquatic creature is your favorite. Mine, I already said, was that fish, and also sailfish. Probably my second favorite. But yeah, we also are now on the sharks. So first things first, we have a nurse shark, which, oh, that's so cool. It has like fishies following it. All right, looks like, yeah, they only sort of have one size. We also have a tiger shark right there. Oh, that is a big mother chucker. Holy crap. All right, this dude probably would eat my face. Good thing I'm in creative mode, though. So yeah, let's spawn in. I guess just one tiger shark is good. We can get two hammerhead sharks. Oh, these things look so bad. Oh, gosh. I really hope I don't get eaten when I test this out later. But here we go. We have a bull shark. Just gonna leave one of these bad boys, and he's swimming backwards. All right, whatever, man. You just do you. And then last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, we have a great white shark, aka Jaws. Holy flip. That dude is massive. So yes, ladies and gentlemen, that is the aquarium. These are all the cool new aquatic creatures that this mod does indeed add. I think this aquarium looks pretty dang cool. But guys, make sure to go comment down below which fish was your favorite and also what other farms I should make in Minecraft, dinosaur farms, really anything else you want to see, let me know in the comments down below. But anyway, dudes, I'm really looking forward to the aquatic update. Let me know how you think about it down below in the comments. But anyway, I think that's pretty much it. My name is BeckBroJack, and I will see you guys all back again here tomorrow. Peace out, dudes.